Let's just go
Did you have
across
any black
to Mr.
Tamil Nadu?
Kumaravel. Yes, I'll just come back to you, Mr. Nambiar, because
Yes,
I have with
yeah.
me Mr. Kumaravel, who is spokesperson of the MNM of Kamal Hassan's party. Thank you, Mr. Kumaravel, for joining us.
Thanks, Srinivasan.
Mr. Kumaravel, this is not quite the debut you expected, or did you privately actually think that it was going to be anything else? That at best Kamal Hassan would win his seat, and that's about it.
No, the first election generally is for losing. Second election is to ensure somebody else is losing. Third election is for winning, and we are in that track. Two elections are over for us, and third election will definitely win. But having said that, I think as a party, we have done extremely well, or doing well in the metro, which is the Chennai and the nearby. But
doing extremely well, you're just at the moment, we're only just seeing one lead, and that's from Mr. Kamal Hassan's own seat.
Yeah. One. In terms of number of seats, it is we all focused on ensuring our leader is winning, because
right.
we know that if our leader is winning, the party is going to stand by itself for the coming years. Because that's very, 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 very critical. The entire party machinery, the president's time, and all the resources were parked when Kowai South. I am glad that it is coming our way.
Okay, Kowai South is of course Coimbatore South. Kowai is also how Coimbatore is referred to, but. Durab, just coming back to the postal versus round leads, and if you could just try and see if you can get that screen up on our screen once again, so that we can just go back and look at that comparison. Are we seeing?
Before that, can I say something about Tamil?
Yes, sorry.
Can
go
I say
ahead, Durab.
Something about Tamil Nadu.
Yes, go ahead.
The real gainer in Tamil Nadu is the PMK. Last time they fought every single seat separately, and Mr. Ambudas saying to us. You know, Ramdas saying to us, we'll form a government. He got zero seats.
Mm.
This time, he tied up with the AIDMK and is getting 12 seats. So, you know, I mean, politicians realize the folly of their ways, because last time he fought every single seat all by himself. I mean, there was no justification. He fought and lost. This time he's fighting 23 and leading in 12. That's a pretty good strike rate of more than 50%. It's a, you know, almost a better strike rate than almost anybody else, except for the DMK.
Right.
Yeah, now should we go to your charts now?
Interesting,
I mean,
interesting.
PMK has
no,
done
no,
very
you're,
well.
You're right. The PMK doing well is actually also helping the ADMK alliance push up its numbers, and could
PMK
lead to a more.
That.
Yes, could be an honourable defeat rather than a landslide defeat. Okay, let's just look at now the postal rounds versus the actual round gap and where it stands at the moment.